I'm at the Pharmacia Urban Healing Spa in Selfridges, and I'm joined by Gina, who's a kinesiologist.
Hi, Gina.
Hello there.
Tell me a little bit about what kinesiology is.
It's a therapy where we access the body's inner wisdom. With kinesiology, we make sure the person is completely balanced before we start, otherwise we'll get the wrong answers. And then we touch certain parts of the body and we test an arm. As we're testing, if the arm stays strong, the body is fine. But if it unlocks, it means there's an imbalance in that area. It could be the pituitary, the pineal, the hypothalamus. And once we've accessed the imbalance, we ask the body, what do you need to get better? Do you need a herb, a remedy? And the body will heal itself. It's as simple as that.
So what kind of ailments can you treat with kinesiology?
99.9% of all physical ailments are caused by an emotion or emotions. And so we access that emotion, we deal with the emotion, and then we offer support in the form of a bark flower remedy, a herb, or whatever the body wants.
That sounds like a very gentle method of healing, perfect for somebody who's about to get married.
It certainly is.
So I'd love to give it a try.
Yes, let's have a go. Okay. I'm completely relaxed. I'm going to put your arm up like this, very, very gently. I'm going to try and push your arm down. I'm just going to say hold, and I want you to resist my pushing. It's very, very gentle. Okay, and hold. That's lovely, thank you. I'm just going to pinch your muscle here and retest the arm and hold. And that's gone unlocked. Did you feel that go unlocked?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just going to make it lock again. And hold, that's nice and strong. I need to test certain points on your body and your head, and keep on testing your arm. Is that okay with you? Okay, and hold, that's nice and strong. Okay, and hold, this is pituitary gland, it's nice and strong. Just gonna choose your cheeks, pineal gland, and hold, that's lovely. And hold, that's good. And hold, and hold, and hold, and hold. And hold. Did you feel that unlock?
Mm.
Okay. That means your hypothalamus is not very happy at the moment.
Okay.
So we're going to find out why your hypothalamus is not working properly. Okay, so the best therapy for Nessa at the moment would be to do BBIs. BBIs are brain body energy integration. Now these are fears that you have had since you've been in the womb and or 2 months after birth. So they could possibly be your mother's fears that you're still carrying around with you. So what we want to do is find out what those fears are. Can we try to link in and can find the right words?
Of course, yeah.
Okay, because your body will tell me. Yeah, okay. So what I would do is I would hold certain points on your head and I would ask you to think of the words fear of commitment. Can you think those words for me?
Mm-hmm.
And hold, and that's gone wobbly, that's gone unlocked, okay? So then I would stand behind you and I'd hold the points while you thought of those words, fear of commitment. I shall do that now for you. Usually when the correction is finished, I can feel the energy in the points. I want you to keep on thinking those words, fear of commitment, and hold. And that's really locked into position again, so it's not a problem for your body. Is there any other work we need to do right now? And hold. There isn't, okay. So at this stage, I would ask the body, is there something that I can offer the body to make that affirmation, that fear, actually stay away for a certain amount of time, i.e. for your wedding? Is it possible to have put some rock rose underneath your tongue?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, lovely, thank you. And then I would say to the body, is there anything else that I need to do, say or find out before we stop this treatment? And hold, and the body's gone unlocked and it's saying no. And I usually say, I send you off with love, healing and peace.
Thank you very much. That was lovely.
You're very welcome. I hope you enjoyed it.
I feel very relaxed.
Wonderful. Thank you.